Hey guys, what's going on? Thank you for coming back to my channel, guys, for another video. If you are new, hey, what's up? My name is Darlene Marie, and today we have a huge Christmas giveaway. Ah! Actually, hold on, 1 second. Okay, and now we're talking. I had to put on the Santa hat. I just had to do it. I had to, you know, be festive. I think I wore this exact same one in last year's giveaway video too. But anyways, you guys, I am so excited for today's giveaway. It's actually in collaboration with another YouTuber and amazing content creator. Her name is Kristina from Laugh, Love, and Hippie. She has an amazing channel, an amazing Instagram account. Like, her makeup videos are so good. Her fashion posts and slays the makeup. Literally, she kills it. So I'm happy, so happy to be doing this with her. I think it's an amazing thing. And it's also great because you guys can win not one, but two packages full of goodies. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys all of the things and then I will tell you guys how to enter at the very end. So let's begin. The first item is this Anastasia matte lipstick. It's a kit and it has 1, 2, 3, 4 lipsticks. And these are like all the shades back here. So I like love the Anastasia lipsticks. They're so creamy, even though for being like matte, they're so good. And these are like really like nice pinks. So I think these would be really good for the holiday season. So I love this and I have to get this one. I also have the Makeup Forever Step 1 primer. The next item is this Touch and Soul Metallic Liquid Lipstick. Such a beautiful color. Next, I have a Lash Paradise Mascara from L'Oreal. This is a really great mascara. Next is the Ciate London Extraordinary Translucent Powder. Like, the packaging is so cute. I don't know if you guys can even see it with my light, but it's so cute. Next is this Dr. Brandt No More Baggage. I have this and it like literally helps with your under eyes so much. So I love this stuff. Next, we have this Perfect Pair from Ulta. It's like their little eyeshadows. Perfect for the holidays as well. Oops, I almost dropped that. Did not drop the makeup. Oof. A Too Faced Chocolate Gold Solier Bronzer. Love the Too Faced bronzer. It's so good. And then I have some wipes. I have this Pacifica Underarm Deodorant Wipes. These come in really handy when you're like needing a quick little touch-up. So these are so good. And then I have a Neutrogena Hydro Boost Cleansing Towels. These are so good. I think I prefer these better than the original ones. Like, I love these so much. And then a Simple Sensitive Skin Exfoliating Facial Wipes. Then I have a bunch of face masks. I have a Glam Glow Pacifica Sephora ones. Say Yes. So a bunch of face masks because face masks are so important. Like, I can never have enough face masks. So I had to include face masks. And then I also have a argan oil, this is the Hask conditioner treatment. I love these. So the next item is the Stila. These are the Shimmer and Glow liquid eyeshadows. These are like one of my favorite glitter shimmer eyeshadows in this beautiful like copper color. It's in the shade Twig. It is such a nice, beautiful color. And then the very last item I have is this Tarte set. Has lashes, a Sex Kitten mascara, Tarte Pro. I think this is like a lash glue, and then the Tarte Tardiest mascara. So this is a great little set to include as well. So those are all of the items. I know, so good, right? I wish I could keep these for myself, but they're going to go to a new home. So now let me just give you guys the rules on how to enter. And if you forget, don't worry, I'll have a list of these on the description box down below so you guys can go and check that out too in case you forget and you don't have to like come back to the video 1,000 times. So first of all, you have to be subscribed to my YouTube channel. You have to be subscribed. I will be checking. And next, just please leave a comment down below on how I can reach you. So just leave your Instagram handle. That would be amazing so I can send you a DM. And let you know you are the winner. Next thing you have to do is go to Kristina's YouTube channel. There will be a link down below. Go to her channel, do the same steps there. Then if you would like a bonus entry, you can go follow me on Instagram. Take a screenshot that you did subscribe to my channel.
Well, hello friends, it is me from the future. Don't I look great here? Okay, so I realized that I said take a screenshot that you're subscribed and I will count it as a bonus entry, but I forgot to mention how to do that. So take a screenshot that you're subscribed. I will insert an example right here. Send me a DM on Instagram. My handle is at XO Darlene Marie with an extra E at the end. And then I will count that as an extra entry. Okay, back to the video.
And then I will count that as an extra entry. So please, if you guys want an extra entry, you can go follow me on my Instagram page. It is at XO Darlene Marie with an extra E at the end. And I think I have it down here anyways. And then we will both pick a winner from both of our channels combined. So you guys will get a package from me, and then you also get one from Kristina. I don't know what she has in hers. She will explain her items in her video as well, but I am so excited. I cannot wait. I love, love, love doing these giveaways and giving back to my subscribers. And hello. We are actually going to close this video on, let me get my calendar, make sure it's the right day. This video is going up on Wednesday the 18th, so we're going to close the giveaway on Monday the 23rd, and hopefully you can get the packages on Christmas, or even if it's a little bit later. I'll pin the comment on this channel, who the winner is, and then same thing for Kristina. So thank you guys for watching. Again, if you do not remember the rules, they will be linked down below in the description bar. And yeah, have a Merry Christmas. Also filming Vlogmas. I'm doing it weekly. I'm not doing it day by day because that's just too much for me at this point right now. And I figured not everyone was going to watch my Vlogmas video, so I thought I'd compile it all into a weekly vlog. So week one and week two are up right now. If you guys want to check them out, I'll leave a link at the end. And I'll also have a link to Kristina's channel on the description box and on the end slate of today's video. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.